A city on the verge of greatness. A new type of city, based not on the man, but on the automobile. The car, the symbol of freedom and vitality. Where every man can own his own home, and have room to breathe, and not be overlooked by his neighbors. The city where a man's home is his castle. A quarter acre of the dream made possible by victory. The city of opportunists. The city of dreams, where Hollywood will shape the thoughts and desires of the entire planet. The city of pioneers. Century city that will become a model for the world. A city that has no boundaries, that will stretch as far as the eye can see. In the Marine Corps, you deal with the chain of command. Mistakes get made, but you deal with them. You know what you're fighting for and that you're on the same team. But dealing with corruption is like chasing shadows. You never know whether the guy you're talking to is on the pad, or whether it's your partner, or maybe even the watch commander. So who do you trust, Cole? I made up my mind a long time ago.
KGPL calling car, 14 Adam. 14 Adam, come in.
Go ahead, KGPL.
14 Adam, see the detective, an ambulance shooting at 6th and Industrial Street. Unit 16 William requests uniform assistance for an evidence search. 14 Adam, code 2.
Roger, 14 Adam en route.
Floyd Rose, homicide. You my backup?
Yes, sir. Phelps and Dunn, Wilshire Division.
We had a shooting took place down this alleyway. We have the Vic, Scooter Payton, a Negro male bagged up and on his way to Central Morgue. Witness says a tall white guy, our shooter, put two in the Vic's head and then threw his piece. I need you guys to try and recover the gat.
You want us to look anywhere in particular?
Give it your best shot, guys. The dead guy's a lowlife. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
And if we recover the weapon?
Bag it and return it to technical services.
You hurry it up, Floyd. We've got places to be.
Happy hunting.
This is a fist hump.